I have some fun facts for you about America's most legal drug, coffee.
What?
It is the second most traded commodity in the whole world, second only to oil.